and the beginning of all the others. You need no rings when I am with you, said the voice of Aslan. The children blinked and looked about them. They were once more in the wood between the worlds. Uncle Andrew lay on the grass, still asleep. Aslan stood beside them. Come, said Aslan, it is time that you went back. But there are two things to see to first, a warning and a command. Look here, children. They looked and saw a little hollow in the grass, with a grassy bottom, warm and dry. When you were last there, said Aslan, that hollow was a pool, and when you jumped into it, you came to the world where a giant dying sun shone over the ruins of Charn. There's no pool now. The world is ended, as if it had never been. Let the race of Adam and Eve take one. Yes, Aslan, said both the children. All again, but we're not quite as bad as that world, are we, Aslan? Not yet, darling, he said. Not yet. But you are growing more like it. Is it not certain that someone can learn from your race will not find out the secret as evil as the deep world of the word and use it to?
Thank you.